So in the previous class, we have discussed what are all the types of straight lines we are going to discuss in this exercise. So there I have mentioned the two types of straight lines we are going to see. Now we are going to see the first type. So what are all the given informations to draw the straight line in first type is, you should have a point on the straight line and you should have a directional vector in that direction of the straight line. Okay, so now I have drawn the diagram for which you have to know. So this is the coordinate axis x, y and the z axis. Already you are having, this is the standard coordinate axis in three dimensional. Next, this is the line what we are going to draw. For this line only we are going to write the equation. Okay. So in this line you are having the point, that is a point. I have mentioned now that point is A. Usually you have to take the point as x1, y1, z1. And the position vector of that point is A vector. If you want to write the point in the vector, means how you can write that one? x1 I cap plus y1 j cap plus z1 k cap. Okay. So next, this is the directional vector in which the line also lies on the same direction. Okay. So this is the second information, that is direction of the straight line, that is u vector. Generally, you have to take the u vector as l I cap plus m j cap plus n k cap. In the book, instead of u vector, they have given b vector, no problem in it. Whatever may be the convenient thing, you can make use of. Okay? So I have taken the directional vector as u vector. In the book, it is given as b vector. So the information a and u vector is given to you. Now I am going to summarize the list of formulas what we are going to use for the type 1. First, the parametric form of vector equation. So parametric form of vector equation is r vector equal to a vector plus s into u vector. Here a vector is the position vector of the point, u vector is the directional vector of the straight line. Okay, s is the parameter. If you are using the parameter s, so only we are saying this as parametric form of vector equation. Next, non-parametric form of vector equation. What is the formula? R vector minus A vector cross U vector equal to 0 vector, in which you are not at all having any parameter, that is constant. So this is non-parametric vector equation. Next, Cartesian equation. As I have mentioned earlier, it will have only x, y and z. So the Cartesian equation is x minus x1 divided by L equal to y minus y1 divided by M equal to z minus z1 divided by N. Okay? So you should be familiar with these two forms. That is, if the equation is given in the vector form, you have to convert this to the Cartesian form. If the equation is given in Cartesian form, you should know how to convert it to the vector form. While solving the problem, I can explain all these things. You have to be familiar with these three formulas. By using these formulas only, we are going to solve the problems.